second biggest Mega Millions prize is up for grabs tonight. Julie, it is $654 million on the line.
That would pay for a couple things, but that is not all.
These people already know what it's like to be a nine-figure winner.
The heart go boom, 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 boom.
And these people want to know.
And Powerball, yes.
One each.
One each.
Today I purchased a Mega Million and a Powerball because the jackpot is up there and it's on the billboards everywhere. So we decided that's time to buy another ticket.
So what makes you so interested right now?
Well, the money.
With Mega Millions and Powerball continuing to climb, many are taking a $2 chance on a multi-million dollar dream.
I'm going to help others first of all, and then finally get me the car I always wanted, and then the home and away from the snow, and then I'll be living life.
Having the winning tickets is one thing, but what if you win all that money? Well, we asked the experts.
Well, after the celebration dance, you're going to want to be as discreet and low profile as possible.
Matt Aquila with Legacy Financial Advisors in Covington says it's also important to create a plan with a team of experts.
You're going to have accountants, attorneys, financial planners.
That can mean setting up trust funds for the kids and calculating your tax bill.
Some of it withheld immediately, and you might have some due April 15th of the next year.
Lisa Smith, 9 on your side.
All right, the odds of winning are 1 in nearly 302.5 million. When you add the Mega Millions and Powerball together, they have combined winnings of almost $1 billion.
Whew, and the Mega Millions drawing is tonight at 11. We'll have those winning numbers for you at 9 on your side at 11.